Can you tell me about the people with whom you're working? Finest kind. Everybody is terrific. Everybody pitches in. You know, the doctors carry litters. The nurses check up on the doctors. The nurses are great. Nurses work very hard. They don't get nearly enough credit.
The nurses are preposterous. Ladies doing work that up until a very short time ago, I would have thought it was man's work. And they do it so well, under every kind of circumstance. Bitter cold, horrendous heat, literally under the gun.
They don't make nurses better anywhere. Well, perhaps that's not the best way to phrase that.
Competent. Yeah. A woman, especially, it's a wonderful source of comfort and tenderness and hope.
They give back life. Can you do better?
Probably in school, somewhere in the growing up process. You've read a lot of Hemingway and his reports from Madrid in the Spanish War. He romanticized that war. I think you might agree. Do you agree now with romanticizing war?
You know, I used to love reading Hemingway. Because he wrote so well. But now that I'm here, I can't understand why anybody would willingly go to a war. Would go with enthusiasm. Would want to be there while it's happening. I'd do anything to get out of here. It's crazy.